brothers going head to head, but it's Jack Dawes, a good dive down the inside into turn three and four. The kart got a little bit loose there in the middle of turn three, but it holds the spot in kart 95. As they go down the back straight into three and four once again, as Jack Dalton now tries to squeak down the inside of Flange that time. Switches, lane down the main straight, go to look high, but down, dark back down to the bottom, Blanches low, Donaldson on the bottom, side by side, down the back straight, this is the battle for seconds, four on the racetrack at the moment, Jake Donaldson can't quite get the job done, North, can he still do it, side by side, once again out of chance, rather out of four, run straight and goal, what a terrific drive from the 95mm driver, and now on a close attack. Or rather, under heart attack rather, to Brittany LaHaye sitting in the first spot. So it's a three-way fight for the win here, Brittany LaHaye. Or Jake Dawson forces the way back inside.
Well, I know something, baby, we can do. A pinch of liquor, bite down in these two, I said. Saw what I came to see.
And go around the long way in turns three and four. Thinks it goes to the open as LaHaye drove on the bottom, and here comes the 22 exactly. Flange in control, slide job, it's like Flange, but Jake Dalton gets him back and holds that third spot in the number 95 M&M's car. So nice slide job. Side going into turns three and four, and a terrific drive from the 95 M&M's driver Jake Donaldson. Doesn't want to get it.